about 10 to the road crossing, 70K.
Clear 50, 10 to the crossing.
E.W. Brown Power Plant is located on the banks of Lake Harrington near Harrodsburg, Kentucky. This particular plant is unique in that it showcases four generations of electricity-producing processes. Considered a hydroelectric plant, it consists of three fossil fuel generating units, seven combustion turbines, and a universal solar facility. The three coal-fired generators can produce 749 megawatts of electricity, more than one-fifth of Kentucky Utility's total capacity. The plant burns an average of 1.5 million tons of coal annually.
Running a clear at 5:25 p.m.
Back talk to me, I'll talk to you. I'm single behind you when you're ready. Over.
All right.
Fair, 70K?
Yes, sir. Three steps of flight on 70K.
Danville Station still stands today. In its heyday, it was serviced by famous Southern Railroad passenger trains such as the Royal Palm and the Crescent. NS MP-15s have the daily duty of switching the West Yard. NS-60A glides downhill with dynamic brakes howling as it returns empty steel coil cars to Cincinnati.